name's Enid Mansell, and my particular angle on men is rather colored by one man, Robert Mansell, to be exact. You see, I married him. And believe me, you can pick up a great many angles from his kind of man.
Mrs. Mansell, I'm sorry to have disturbed you. I only hope we can avoid an open scandal, or the whole of England will know that a young girl of 19 tried to kill herself because...
I am known as Delcia Veronova, a quite famous dancer with a somewhat infamous reputation. You see, I like men. And Robert Mansell was just my type.
It is not enough that one you described as the great Veronova chases you across the continent. That doesn't surprise you at all. But just a little competition. That always does the trick.
That's a cheap thing to say.
I was discussing a cheap emotion.
I'm Nina Van Ryn, the third woman in this unusual triangle. I'm an American journalist looking for new angles, and I found one. A new angle on love. And he doesn't even know I'm alive.
I see it now. You are in love with him. In love with him. Oh, you ridiculous little fool. Could you imagine him ever wanting to take you in his arms and hold you and keep you as a woman?
Well, there you are. Three women with three different angles on love. Or rather, on me. I'm Robert Mansell. And I ask you to judge for yourselves whether I'm more angled against than angly. Meet my family, a brood of brilliant musicians, who at the moment are making anything but music. Come to Greece on my honeymoon with Enid, and learn why a marriage can go wrong. Or see how one gets caught in an alpine snowstorm with a temperamental ballerina.
I can't go on, I can't!
Darling, you must, you've got to!
Yes, you'll get the woman's angle in this picture. A whole series of them. And perhaps my angle, too.